They are lost on the fort. Come on!
In Roman times, out to get her with bits of twine, and we'll wait for a day, wait for a day, wait for a day, and we get off day. Nothing in the galley, nothing in the hole, we'll skip a stand in with a bag of gold, and we'll wait for a day, wait for a day, wait for a day, then we get off. Half of the nest, they sprang a leak near a poor old timber's creek, and we'll wait for a day. Wait for a day, wait for a day when we get off. We fucked our way round Scalby Nest when it went back round to west northwest. We'll wait for a day, wait for a day, wait for a day when we get off.
Get a head start!
Up to town!
Will you sign on, lads?
Keep us safe, friends!
Fire!
Oh, there, sir! Good shot to fire! Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
He's vulnerable there, Captain!
Fire!
Find the helm, sir! You were breaking the mark!
We've been done!
I know she's a good sailor. Now prove it, my trumps.
Oh, light of glory.
Go!
Captain Kenway, should we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
I'd first hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I hope he's right.
You've thought this plan through?
Indeed. Using this man will acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea, if you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Rollins.
So what's your plan? The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal phials filled with blood. May remember.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood vials intact. And if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'll try to, aye.
There's the thing for us, Captain. You see that ship here? We'll need its flag for this ruse to work.
If I can steal that flag without disturbing so much as a flea, I'll do it.
By all means, try.
Que Deus o guarde e proteja, senhor! Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa?
Bem, obrigado. Só porque eu passei por essa foto, mas eu não voltei. De boa forma. Está tudo em ordem por enquanto.
Sim, senhor. Tudo em ordem.
Thank you.
got the flag?
Aye, and we're flying it now. This should do nicely.
Use the mains. I'll keep my distance, slow and steady.
Aye. The flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senhor. Implore-lhe que considere aquilo que está prestes a fazer.
Now, é possível.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging. He's ecstatic.
Up ahead! They're unloading something from that ship!
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest. It contains the prize I seek. We'll tell this doctor a ship right away.
Falar com o capitão do navio. Não faça dano, senhor! Ah!
chest they hauled ashore was full of empty vials. Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
Look on that, Captain. Men who ran the same gauntlet and lost their way.
We're made of sterner stuff, Annie.
How often have those been a sailor's last words, I wonder?
Trim to catch the wind. Clew up, short and safe. Haul down, leave the mains.
Our treasure must be aboard that galleon. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I'd play it.
I can bring the jackdaw close up, but those lookouts would be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
Man!
Fazer um tour nesta noite? Ou foste tu ontem? Por Deus, estou a perder a conta aos dias.
faço aqui?
We've been spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Unfold, mates! Let's move!
Like the hot winds of hell blowing in your face.
Here's my prize. Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.
Loose main sails!
Since where the cock's throat broke,
at all.
drown while we are young.
Baby Susie.
Let's save some for later.
Feel it, Addy. We're moments away from the grandest prize of all.
I feel nothing but a hot wind in my ears, Captain.
Come on, man. When we take this treasure, we'll be set for life, all of us. 10 times over.
As you wish.
Ahoy, Roberts. We'll cast anchor and meet ashore.
You were followed, Captain Kenway. How long for, I wonder?
It's Hornigold!
Burn and flay that turncoat.
Deal with your old friend in haste, Captain, before I regret my favor.
Captain, think carefully about what you need out here.
What are you grousing about, Addy? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Aye, and the traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you would deserve the observatory more than he and his Templars?
No, I can't, and I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here, and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
Reef in, all tops!
We'll have a hard fight if Hornigold draws us any deeper into this fog. We're nearing the Devil's Backbone.
You mean them crags that look like the backbone of a beast?
Aye. El Espinazo del Diablo, Spaniards call it. Surely we are nearing...
Ready to fire, sir!
Yeah.
We'll be coming back.
Yeah.
Ah, another Mayan keystone.
I have better things to do.
I know this bastard, and I've seen what he can do. He'll be after me, sure as I'm standing here. Hold your ground! Ugh. You could have been a man who stood for something. But you've a killer's heart now, with nothing but metal to show for all your blunders.
A damn sight better than you, Ben. The heart of a traitor who thinks himself better than his mates.
Aye! And proven true. What have you done since Nassau fell? Oh, nothing but murder and mayhem.
You threw in with the very kind we once hated!
No! These Templars are different. I wish you could see that. But if you continue on your present course, you'll find you're the only one walking it. With the gallows at its end.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it. And that's enough for me.
Yeah.